If there is a fault in the automatic system, you can lock and unlock the top manually with the special wrench found in the tool pouch. Moving the visors to the side, you'll see the two Allen bolts. Fit the hex end of the wrench into the bolt and lock the top down by turning. Next, open the trunk. Remove these access covers, one on the left and one on the right. Insert the open end of the wrench on the fitting and press down to lock the rear of the top on the left and right.